us in 1 year, and it was one of the greatest years of my life. So I just want to point that out. Sandy Lee!
This next song on their little iPhone or something and send it to me, I would really appreciate it. Woo! Because Sylvain wants to see it.
Yes!
And then I'm gonna just bend over
and pick
up the name I just dropped. But we're gonna talk about Joe. What's the deal with 14th Street? This is a song called 14th Street Beat.
Yeah.
And it is about the Jews, of course, used to run the clothing industry on 14th Street.
The schmata of Jersey,
as they say. The schmata business.
The schmata business. Joe, what was the name? What was the slur?
Oh, the slur is Sheenies.
Sheenies. They used to call Jews Sheenies because the sheen of their clothing and those plastic wrappers. So anyway, they would make derogatory comments about the Jews who worked on 14th Street, and now Sylvain's Sylvain turned into a beautiful rock song, and Sam is gonna kill it. Thank you so much. all know, right, with Jewish parents, anything less than an A is failure. So this show had to be top notch, and I so appreciate all the amazing performers we have. Did I mention the apples and honey? I really need you guys to eat the apples and honey. What else can I tell you? So, right, my lovely husband, Mighty Joe Vincent, he's now an honorary Jew, a Jew by marriage. He went to Rosh Hashanah at my mom's house. Literally, everyone spoke to him as if he's never met a Jewish person, even though he's been with my family for the holidays before. But, I mean, he knew what Jewish year it was, and none of them knew. So, there you have it.
They're taking their time to warm up.
Yeah, Judaism is really a state of mind. Okay?
It's fulfilled to 77, right?
What was
the thing?
He said, happy 79 to a friend of my mom. He said, I'm not that old yet.
What was that thing you were saying, the Irish goodbyes, you leave without saying goodbye, and the Jewish goodbyes, you say goodbye without leaving?
Kick it! I know my fly is down. I don't care anymore.
Indigo Productions.
The monster wants to come out.
Use a cut.
So that was, of course, most of the sweet things. Dave Tierney, Sam Harris in a different.
And Rodney Dangerfield.
Rodney. Sam Harris was wearing a different floppy hat, which was exciting for all of us. And of course, Lauren Berman, and doing the Beastie Boys, New York City, you know, homeboys. And okay, the musicians are dancing around. They're doing some work. I do want to